planes, when they broke, the curtains opened up and I seen two people in there and they were hugging each other and I could tell they were terrified and there was no help there. I don't blame them a bit. There's a lady behind me that still has bullets in the gun and she's beating the back of my head that's already been traumatized enough. I had this part of my scalp was hanging down and smoking still from the gunshot. Of course, my heart was pumping and I was putting out a lot of blood. I didn't think I was going to make it at all.
Thank you. contacted Kelsey at the age of 9 months old. Kelsey has never told me what she wants to be. She wants to get to know her biological father, as she says. It's pretty straightforward that she wants something, but I can never get it out of her.
Monday,
on an all new
all my
other
stuff. That's a little different thing, man.
Not much different.
Did
you have to scare me like that, though?
Jeez. I didn't scare you, did I?
I know.
Huh? God, you scared so easy. Oh, I'm gonna have to get more practice.
What's up, you guys? Have you ever had the worst week of your life? I have this week. Okay, so I don't like to make videos where I'm just complaining or ranting or bitching. Okay, I do, but I don't like to do that on Saturdays. But you know what? I gotta be honest. I gotta just be open with you guys and tell you that this week has been
awful. I decided to go outside and, you know, talk. I was thinking about my future. It's different where, sinuses, excuse me. Sorry. Anyway, as I want to share with you, it's different than getting a job, moving out, blah, blah, blah. I'm talking about stuff like having Facebook be a main YouTube channel, kind of like, but only have it called Facebook Video Page. Like, I should open up a new Facebook and call it Nornna's Facebook. And this is talking about later, okay? And I still want to think about it, but I'll talk to my future husband. And I want it to be like another shaytard kind of like video. Like I'm doing now, only with more fun stuff. After when I pop out a couple of kits.
And I have years, so. And I started Mary Kay, so. But yeah.
This Bob Zuliger, he was a teacher at Wassa West for.
Oh, really?
35 years.
Yeah.
And then this other guy was in charge of that little building. He was an actuary.
Oh, okay.
They're very educated and smart. And they had to come to me, the guy that didn't have much education.
That didn't matter. You've got hands-on stuff.
We all have different talents.
That's right.
What it boils down to.
Well, that's right.
Yeah. It looked like everything went south.
Yeah. Well, our daughter's coming back from Texas. Our older daughter, she's been down for spring break and down in Austin, Texas, and they're on their way back. So anyway, but
so where did you park here now? Up there?
Yeah, okay, there were quite a few cars here already. Amazing, you know. So yeah, thanks. This was a good idea.
Yeah, I was surprised. I mean, with St. Anne's and you know, all the other fish fries, doesn't seem to affect their business.
No. Yeah, have you ever been to St. Anne's?
Yeah, we've been there years ago. We used to go all the time, yeah.
I think this is nicer. I mean, I like the vape or the pan fry. You know.
Thank you.
applied for review of the decision, but only if there is a fundamental error in the order of law. Now, I've consulted with Superior Court judges. They're in agreement. They respect Judge Phelps, and they find no error in his decision.
There must be something you can come up with.
I promise you, I have exhausted every possible option. You are free to consult with another attorney. You will get the same answer. But my advice to you?
My baby angel.